I'm 6 days late to this, but better late than never, I always say. Hello, my peeps. What's good? What's poppin'? It's your girl, Dez. I hope all is well and that you're treating so very kindly during this time.
We will be reacting to EXO Kitty official trailer. Now, y'all already know the To All the Boys I Loved Before movie series, right? So, Kitty's getting her own spinoff, as she should, and let's see what's going on.
I know when two people are meant for each other. I felt it for Lara Jean and Peter.
Aww.
Hi. And I feel it for me and Day.
Hey! She's finally meeting her long-distance BF.
The school I went to is the same one Day goes to. I applied to KISS, and I got in.
Did I just let my youngest daughter go to Korea to have sex with her boyfriend?
No. Maybe.
Yes, yes, you did.
Do you have family here?
No, just my boyfriend.
I can't wait to surprise him.
My family can never let me do that.
I'm looking for a Day.
So you're the pen pal?
Yo, Day.
Oh, how cute.
Kitty, I need to tell you something.
Kitty, this is Day, my boyfriend. What is happening?
Oh, hell no.
I've never seen a girl crash into a dessert tower before.
That comes to show, never travel halfway across the world just to see a man.
I'm ready to start experiencing new things. I want my own adventure. Some new experiences.
Your aggressive perkiness may have charmed back home, but here you need to put in more work.
I'd be happy to offer you a ride to the airport. Park pass.
You'll have the love of your life 20 feet away from you. Don't blow that.
Ah! What?
I'm here to have new experiences and live your life. Think of all the possibilities.
They say go big or go home, right?
So she does get... I gotta be family friendly on here. She does get a chance to be with this guy. But is it all really worth it? That's a little too much messiness, you know what I mean? You're basically the other woman in this situation. Ain't nobody got time for that, sis. Wait, when is this coming out? I lost my train of thought. May 18th! Oh my god, that's pretty close. I'm hyped. I mean, if we get to see more of Lara Jean, you know, aka her sister, why not? You know what I mean? Well, thank you guys for watching. Please let me know what your thoughts and opinions are in the comment section down below. I'd love to hear them. And I'll see you guys next time.